Hey, quick question. How many of you guys want to start a new YouTube channel or have been thinking about starting some kind of a side business or side gig, but you haven't started it yet because you don't want to be seen starting from the bottom? You know, you don't want to make a fool of yourself. You don't want people to look at you and say, "Oh my God, what was this guy trying to do?" You know, make a fool of yourself basically. You don't want to do that. Because of that, you haven't started it. How about people who want to learn dance, right? You want to learn dance or you want to learn martial arts, boxing, some kind of a skill, but still you're not doing it because you know you don't want to make a fool of yourself. You don't want to look bad while doing it. Like right from the beginning, you want to be, you know, good at it. How many of you guys have done that? I have done that. And because of that, there are many things that I regret that I haven't done because I don't want to be seen starting from the bottom. Let's not do this, guys. This is something that I bumped into on the internet. This is not mine.